The coroner's office has released the name of a woman shot to death in southwest Bakersfield. It happened early Friday morning on Evanston Court. When officers arrived, they found 31-year-old Venetia Hanks had been shot to death. Homicide detectives were then called to the scene. Police have not released any information on a possible suspect in this case. If you have any information, you're urged to call BPD at 327-7111. By our count, this is the 75th homicide in Kern County this year.